A morning crash in Scranton damaged a building and happened just after 7 this morning at the intersection of Mulberry Street and Wyoming Avenue. The wreck caused some damage to the exterior of Heaven and Earth Cafe. The business was able to open as normal, and no word on any injuries after that wreck in Lackawanna County.